have one fucking weapon, man. Back on stealth, ladies and gentlemen. How the fuck am I gonna do that?
How many people are you doing this?
Damn it. I need a fucking enforcer, man. I need an overkill or something. Alright, Dave. There's no getting through these guys. Goddell, I thought you were one of them motherfuckers. Okay. Alright. I know exactly what the fuck to do. We're gonna take him out. Right? One way to find out, ladies and gentlemen. I'll be fucking dipped. It's too much. I can't take him out. Can't take him out without being watched. Can't take him out without being watched. But what I can fucking do. Oh, man. Ridiculous. It's no fucking bottleneck, man. No bottleneck. Alright, well, we're fighting. Well, the whole bottleneck is down here. So, Jack. Fucking activate the whole fucking. Huh, guess not. Alright. Died and fucking true. I probably could, but you know what I'm saying? What's the fun in,
Just
I love stealth and all. Sometimes you just can't. There's nothing that you can do. Not a damn thing you can do. Oh, fuck. Well, fuck you guys. You know what? Hey! Leave Jack alone. Get through here.
Okay, we're clear. But watch it. More gas leaks down here.
Almost like someone wants to keep us out.
Looks like a dry shot. I don't want it. This is like a close range map, and man, boy, did I pick that. So guys, at least you know where the freaking relic enforcer is. Is this ammo? Huh. Nice. I just think it does shit tons of damage.
No. Always through this gas.
Did all that with one weapon. Relic enforcer's pretty fire.
Get the other side.
Flawless. God damn it!
Or those damn regions.
Let's take a long slog.
Fucking goddamn Jesus. More of these fucking things? That one looks like it could explode.
Shit! I mean, I don't have anything else. This relic enforcer is amazing. I'm keeping this. Mid-range for days. What kind of weapons are these? Enforcer and lots of enforcers today. Probably an enforcer. That looks like one. Yoink. Oh yeah. All right. Okay.
you... Jeez.
Help me push this open. That didn't feel great.
Jack! Give us light.
Nice.
Hey, kid. How's it going?
Perfect timing, Marcus. We'll know lab or stasis tanks, but... we're in some kind of prison cell.
Turns out we made the locusts. Ooh.
Hey, Marcus. The cog know what this Nazca was doing?
They shut him down. Eventually. That's why I never trust the cog. Not even when my wife was running
it. Alright. Guess we'll just have to find this guy. Creepy as soon as he said freaking genetic biolab. I already knew it. Oh yeah, definitely something here. Nothing here, nothing else here. Think something's gonna burst through that? I think something's gonna burst through that. Either that or we gotta go around it.
Looks like Niles had a favorite test subject.
Jeez.
Observation. They were watching. This is disgusting. All of it.
Yeah. Those poor kids.
Marcus, who was this Niles? What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. Marcus, I've missed you so very much. Not as much as Dom, but... I was about to read this. Sorry, guys. Go ahead and pause that. Back to the game. Oh, man. Getting pretty sleepy. But we must push on. I love that I climb the ladders with like one hand. Just launches themselves up. Freaking arm strength, man. No, I can't get over. Alright.
Marcus, we found the lab.
Yep.
Good. But you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Knew it.
Why? What's the...
Early and angry fruits of Nile flavor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Yeah.
Moody. Great.
Just find Niles. He should be close.
Great. This doesn't really seem like much of a long-range weapon anymore. Looks like they've made some improvements. So I'm gonna stick with the good old-fashioned Relic Enforcer. That looks like the right way to go. So... oh, we can't come down here anyway. Close range, let's go. Ooh, oh, ooh. You know what? Well, why not? I mean, if I would have passed this, you guys would
be
pretty
sorry. You know, I'm beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy.
Uh-huh, good. Pause that. Yep. Huh, thought this was gonna be a jump scare or something. Guess not. Say, you monster! He did all these things, which, yeah, are true. But I mean, he's a computer now. I mean, you could shut him down, I guess. But I guess he was already shut down, actually, technically. I mean, with Marcus's briefing and all.
You want to start back? Got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy? You know, about your connection thing?
I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Yeah.
Okay, fair enough. And then?
And then, what does all this have to do with me?
Yeah, locusts probably were experiments. Probably used to be human or something. I knew it. I mean, my first theory was I thought they were like the evolved form of reptiles, because, you know, we were evolved from mammals, so I figured they evolved from reptiles, more like a subtopian species, and reptiles went underground to avoid the ice age or whatever, and they evolved into locusts. Pretty cool when you think about it, but, yeah. Then again, you know, figured we just made them or something, or with genetic experiments gone wrong. Try to make, like, super babies or something, some super humans, and,
All right, Marcus.
Who knows?
Look for a switch to activate his AI construct. Then, put on your tinfoil hat.
Ha! 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 Oh, God. Damn it, Marcus, I love you.
Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mention something called Kadar. That mean anything to you?
No.
It does to me. I'll have Bear take a look.
What was that?
Get to ask any of those questions.
Tell me Jack got enough data off that weirdo.
Oh, come on.
Target down.
It's a non-stop roller coaster ride of shit hitting a fan.
We got him, we got him!
Then keep moving! Down this way!
Okay, that's fucking cool. And this thing isn't, wait a minute. This is. Gotta get closer.
Okay, move that building to the ship!
Oh, it's brakes. Thanks, Jack. Nice. The way they crawl over things is creepy.
Look out!
Oh! Hello! That sniper is still there. Wow. Thought I killed him. Alright. Oh, god damn, yo. Thought you were gonna... Jesus. Oh, there's my overkill. Shit I can do about it now. I think we'll go that way. So, I may die here. Oh, that's not bad. Long shot, obviously. Yeah. Oh, Lord.
Come on, this way.
All right, yeah, let's go. There it is. Ooh, shit.
I take back what I said earlier. New hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place today. Or tomorrow. Wherever.
Let's get back to the skin and see if we have a solid lead.
Source of it all?
Yeah. Did Bear get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope, someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. This is the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. The problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay, then. We track the message back to the source, to whatever comm tower is a pass through.
Ah, knew there was a reason we keep you around. Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do. So, these comm towers, where do we find them?
We'll need higher ground. I say we make our way east.
Alright. You heard him. Slight attempt at open world, I say. Not too bad. Plus, a cool way of getting around, I guess. The other one had to go into like a little building or something.
Jack, see what I can do.
What?
Jack,
Alright, well, I'll just patiently wait then, Jack. Man, was that 1 second off?
Here it goes!
What?
No, the old cock didn't get enough credit for its advances in big game technology.
Or it got exactly enough credit. Come on, let's get in there and unjam it.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, boy. I get why that weapon was there. Doesn't matter though. Insta-kill. Good to know. Man, I was talking mad shit, too. Alright, guys, I'm gonna... push through this. And, I'm gonna get this shit to stop. After that, though, I think I'm gonna end it.
Okay.
Come here. Coming from here. Can't climb up this way? Might have to get this long shot, and then I'll pick up the Retro Lancer, because I don't want to really lose the,
Gotta check up here.
Oh, damn it.
Alright, we clear them out. Then we deal with the gate.
I'll come back for you, I promise. Perfect. Only 6 shots, though. Fuck me. This. Can. Come on, extra damage. Ugh! Gotcha, bitch! Woo! One more fuck left. Ugh! Damn it, missed. I know what to get. Oh, get my baby back. Wait a minute, this breaks. God damn! Wait a minute. Music settles. It's pretty good. It's a good indication of
what we think we're gonna find inside.
Hopefully, the truth.
Oh, wait, yeah, Jack's got it. Here? No? Probably up there. Somehow we gotta get up there. Wait a minute. Could I went in here the whole goddamn time? What the fuck? Oh, that would have been easy. Oh, come on. Good thing I fucking looked. Ugh. Set up better myself, Kate. What the? Oh, cutscene. Oh, shit. For a second there, I thought I fucked up. I thought the screen fucked up for a second.
Here we go. It's open.
Thanks, Jack.
There we go.
There we go. All right. Oof, ladies and gentlemen. I am indeed tired, and the time is, let's see here, 1:27. I got work in the morning. I think I can chop up a couple videos here. Where we gotta go? Through here? Over the rivers and through the woods. Alright. There we go. Shit. I'm tired for real, guys. Find an approach to the tower. Then approach? No, that's not an approach. To the approach of the tower, then I'll end it or whatever. Unless there's something that's high freaking octane action, then maybe not.
One thing I keep asking myself. Why did Jane change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jane got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys. And promoted him to captain, which... whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so... cock.
Well, he is Anya's drowned son, remember?
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues.
Oh, JD, you dick. No, wait. That's not JD, it's Del. Yeah, that's a sign. I'm tired. Guys, I'm gonna end it here. End it as in go to sleep. Then we'll shoot out more videos next time. I should be able to chop this up into 3-4 minutes. I'll see you next time. I'm going to try to finish as much as I can before Borderlands 3 release. Hopefully I can finish the game. Alright. Take it easy.